Yeah. Okay, this is a different NF song.
Why is Philly so crazy? Honestly, he's amazing. Billy, you're so crazy. He reacts for all of you to see.
Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's crackin'? What's brackin'? It's your boo. Billy, you so crazy, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so y'all know what I'm doing. It's been a minute, but I got my man NF back for another reaction, man. We're doing All I Do Today. This is from the Therapy Session album. You guys wanted me to do more NF reactions. I know that I've been slacking a little bit, but today is the day, all right? If you're new to the channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message, let me know what you want me to react to next. And I have it up for you at some point, like I always say, man. We ain't gonna do too much talking. We just gonna get straight into this. This is my first time listening to this song. I've listened to a lot of NF songs, but I haven't heard this one. Now, if someone didn't know NF, they would think all he does is yell. Because, like, the song literally just started, and all you yelling is, this is all I do. So I'm assuming it's yelling. If it's my first time listening to you, of course, I know that it's not what you're talking about, but I'm just saying.
This is all I do. This is all I do. I just put 100 in the bank.
Ooh.
I don't mean 100,000.
Oh.
Yeah, yo, I mean $100. They say that I got no humor in music, then why am I smiling? Why am I smiling? You do not feel it? Why are you lying?
Yeah. Okay, this is a different NF song. Like, from all the other ones, he was like a lot more serious. It was, sometimes it was a little more sad. It was a little more depressing. It was a lot more angry. Like, on this, I can hear he having a little fun with this. Oh, he bragging.
I wanna meet him. Enough with the talking. Woo! I wanna see him. I do not look at these rappers out here like I wanna be him. I look at these rappers out here like I wanna be him.
You know what? I can actually see him real life doing that too. I can see him looking at other rappers like, I'm glad that I'm not you. But the cocky NF, I like it. Okay, my guy out here bragging.
I am competitive.
Yeah?
Always been that way. Always been that way, that'll never change.
Oh,
fancy me up on my Instagram like you've been singing too much. Then the moment I stop, you gon' write me and say I ain't singing enough.
Yeah,
I feel like LeBron. Yeah. I feel like LeBron. Down up. I feel like LeBron. Woo. This is all I do. This is all I do.
Yeah.
This is all I do.
Yeah.
This is all I do.
Yeah.
This is all I do. This is all I do.
You know what? I wonder if NF has some like new music coming out soon or something. I feel like he overdue.
This is all I do. I have been at this for years. This didn't fall on my lap. I get so personal with you. You feel like you know me. Tell me what's doper than that. How you gonna say you the best in the game when you sound like you don't even know how to rap? I used to hand out my demos at shows like, listen to me.
Hey.
This ain't what it seems. I never sleep, which is funny because I'm out here living the dream. You say you live in the dream. No, you just live in the dream. Y'all need to wake up and get out of your
I like that wordplay. You say you live in the dream. You just living in a dream. I like the wordplay. Nope.
They got no clue. They got no clue. I thought I already told you before. This is all that I do.
Woo! He flexing.
I feel like LeBron.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like LeBron. You don't know by now. You don't know by now. What's wrong with you? I feel like LeBron. You don't know by now. This is all I do.
He really feel like LeBron because LeBron, all he do, well, first of all, LeBron, he does everything. Like, let's be clear, that man is doing movies, and if I see one more new show during the summertime that says executive produced by LeBron James, I'm gonna lose my mind. Goodness gracious, that man literally moved to LA and he's starting his empire. Like, he, LeBron about to take over the movie industry, TV shows, all. Like, he ain't had a show that hit just yet, but just wait till Space Jam 2 come out. Just wait, I'm calling it now. I'm calling it right now. But end up saying, I feel like LeBron. That's it. That's all that I do. I like it. I like it. Yeah. 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 What you know about that? What you know about that? Nothing. What I know about that? What I know about that? Suck. What you know about that? What you know about that? Nothing. What you know about that? What you know about that? Nothing. What I know about that? What I know about that? Suck. That's all that he do. He already
said it. He made it clear. That's all that he do. NF. Like I said, that was a lot different song from what I'm used to hearing NF do. So that was dope. I like the more up-tempo, you know what I'm saying, braggadocious NF. That was dope. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, man, please give the video a thumbs up. Comment down below right now which you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media links. You can send me a message there as well. I also have a Patreon account in the description, so feel free if you want to donate, help the channel out, or if there's a request that you want me to get to a whole lot faster. That's the quickest way to do it, man. But that's all I got for you, man. Shout out to everyone that's a part of the So Crazy family, everyone that's on the Patreon. Really appreciate y'all's support. If it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't be doing this. I say it every video because I mean it. But nonetheless, it's your boy, Billy, You So Crazy, and I see y'all in the next video, man. I'm out of this thing.